It's no secret that technology is adding new dimensions to warfare. From autonomous drones to sophisticated cybersecurity systems, countries are investing heavily in defense technologies. Up next, we show you how Taiwan is focusing on new age tech to stay ahead of emerging threats.
In the wake of heightened Chinese aggression, Taiwan is beefing up its military capabilities. It is investing in new fighter jets, missile defense systems, and naval capabilities to counter the Chinese threat and maintain its sovereignty. Taiwan is now focusing on mobile missiles. These are visuals from live fire drills conducted on its strategically located southern coast. Look at how Taiwan's military is firing missiles from highly mobile armored vehicles and destroying targets close to the shore. The Taiwanese army is testing dual-mounted Stinger missiles and Avenger surface-to-air missiles. The drills are meant to demonstrate Taiwan's ability to fend off Chinese ships coming towards shore.
This parade is a custom for us. We come and open the festivities for the organizers, for His Majesty, for the Nawa, and the people who welcome us here in the Medina. It's a custom for us to do this parade. Even when we're working in our hometowns, we parade with our drums.
Taiwan rejects Beijing's sovereignty claims and has vowed to defend its freedom and democracy. Taiwan is responding to China's threats by ordering more defensive weaponry from the United States, leveraging its democracy and high-tech economy to strengthen foreign relations and revitalizing its domestic arms industry.